dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick your photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
It's all your fault. okay?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot.
It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House? With this man? Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here. I'll go check.
What are you doing? Put that down. It's not yours. There's no note. No record of her anywhere. Right.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put. He's got every reason to be on edge.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry, too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you. When you were little, I remember you'd run around the basement looking for ghosts.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Thank you.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy's got you. It should keep you out of trouble. Just like you.
I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
No.
Hey, Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. High-fidelity by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat, let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple, four notes. Bum, 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 bum. I'll do the rest.
What are you doing?
Here we fucking go.
No, 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 no cleaning! No cleaning without supervision!
Kirsty!
It's got nothing to do with you. Fuck off.
It's okay, they won't mind.
No, 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 no.
Don't,
no,
don't you dare.
It's not loud.
Kirsty,
no, no,
Kirsty,
no, no,
calm
no,
down!
No, help!
Calm
help!
Down!
She didn't mean to. She was trying to help.
Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
You gave me a doll when I was little.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
The man on the desk.
Mr. Steinbeck, yes. I believe he was rather rude. I can only apologize. I'll be speaking to him personally. I know it's very difficult for you to be here. And it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I get flashes. Nightmares are a silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence. If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
Okay. I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Beauty? Cult? Slaughter? Danger? Mask? Kill. Animals.
Time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself.
I want to try again.
You need to rest, clear your mind. We can try again another time. Come on. Something I want to show you. You'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Oh, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful, that's all.
What are you doing? Why are you following me? Let me go.
You're a tourist.
You've got no idea. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean this place has secrets? Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me.